Now, Marina and Glendale, you've made a trademark where you lift your partner.
Yes.
Everybody looks forward to that. Do you have to do some weight training to lift him?
No, I don't have special exercise. It's just technique. We know how to do it, and we try to find every year different lift. We never repeat same lift, so with speed, it's not so hard.
It's all a question of technique, balance, and timing.
Balance and technique. Well, congratulations. Nice performance.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, Peter, thank you very much. Anacina and Pesra start this season like they ended the last, with a gold medal. The team's still on the move, finishing second, capturing the silver medal. Chait and Sakhnovsky and Dubray and Lauzon thrilled to capture the bronze medal. Let's go back down and join Peter once again with a very happy Canadian couple.
Well, I'd say some congratulations are in order. Your first Grand Prix medal, and you did that right here in your home country.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting. We skated well all week. The crowd really got into our OD and our free dance, and we're very pleased.
And somewhat of an upset, too. Last year at the World Championships, you were 10th, and you beat the 7th place team. How does that place you now?
I don't know. We're trying not to look too much at the result and the placing. We're trying just to do our job. And that was the first time that we got to do a program in front of people, and it's great to see the reaction.
Well, congratulations and continued success.